Right behind me is the Valley of Tears, scene of one of the most ferocious tank battles in the history of mankind, where a massively outnumbered Israeli defense forces defeated the Syrian army. I'm standing on the eastern edge of the Golan Heights. Not the occupied Golan Heights, Israel's Golan Heights, where President Donald Trump recently recognized Israeli sovereignty. From the date of Israel's creation in 1948 until 1967, Syria was raining rockets on Israeli civilians from the Golan Heights. In 1967 Six-Day War, Israel took control of the Golan Heights and then defended it in the 1973 Yom Kippur War yet again. The United Nations, European Union, Arab League have all gone nuts over Donald Trump's recognition of Israeli sovereignty here in the Golan Heights.
The EU does not recognize Israeli sovereignty over the occupied territory of Golan.
I would like to reiterate Indonesia's position in strongly rejecting the recognition of the Golan Heights as part of Israel by the United States.
They are calling for Israel to evacuate the Golan Heights and hand control back over to Syria.
We stress our full support to Syria, this just right to regain all the Syrian occupied Golan.
The biggest shithole country on earth, where its leader Bashar al-Assad has murdered over 500,000 of its citizens and displaced another 5 to 6 million in the last 8 years. That's who they want Israel to hand control of this strategic plateau to. I understand Arabs wanting Israel to evacuate and hand it back over to Assad so he can bomb Israel like from 1948 to 1967.
The Golan is an occupied Arab land occupied by Israel.
I don't quite understand how European countries can feel the same way.
It is our position that the Golan Heights is territory occupied by Israel.
We do not recognize Israel's sovereignty over the occupied territories by Israel since June 1967, and this includes the Golan Heights.
What do you think would happen if Syria took control of this strategic land again? They'd go right back to bombing Israel.
The position of the German government with regard to the occupied Golan Heights is clear, and also referred to the common European position.
Do you want Syria to finish the job that Hitler didn't?
We stress once again that the Israeli occupation of Arab territories is a continued threat to peace and security in the region and the world.